remembering Star Wars with Oscar-winning set decorator Roger Christian.
I went and looked at, there's a submarine you could look at, and I looked at bombers and pictures of B-52s and things and tried to replicate that into the sets of the Millennium Falcon. I kept going and kept going until it suddenly emerged as a real kind of spaceship. But this was where I knew it worked.